What is going on, guys? It is the Phantom Michael, and I'm bringing you the next episode of a Pokemon Rejuvenation Nuzlocke Challenge. On the last episode, you guys, we unfortunately lost a Pokemon, which really sucks. We caught two Shadow Pokemon, which is a plus. Now, before we get up here, because I have no idea what the heck is going to go on, I'm assuming we're going to have a pretty dang powerful battle. It would help if my mic was closer to me. Stupid. Anyway, let's do a quick team recap real quick. I got Wormy right here, the Vivillon with the moves Gust, String Shot, Stun Sport, Protect. Then we have Gator, our starter, the Croconaw with Scratch, Leer, Water Gun, Bite. Then we have, unfortunately, Keycat did pass away in the last episode. Terrible, terrible. Up next we have Flyby, the Swoobat with Confusion, Odor Sleuth, Gust, and Assurance. Then we have Timon, the Patrat with Tackle, Detect, Bite, and Bide. And we have Bertha, the Geodude, Mud Sport, Rock Polish, Rollout, and Magnitude. Alright, wish me luck here. Oof, I'm feeling hella nervous. Hella nervous. I'm gonna put Gator up front. Alright, let's do it. Oh, look, there they are. Malia, bad girl, right? We capture them and sell them to high up. Sell? What are you talking about? We're not going to sell anyone. If you mean we're going to capture her and give her to our leader, then yeah. Yes, yes, that is what Eli mean. We kill girl too, yes? What? What am I going to do with you, Eli? Listen, I don't understand your obsession with me, but we're leaving, whether you like it or not. See, that's where you're wrong. You're not getting away, and you won't be seeing this place ever again. It's pointless to resist us, so they say, just give it up. Never, we'll never give up. I don't have much, but I'll fight with you this time, Phantom. You two are annoying. Whatever, let's go. Okay. Alright. DJ Spenda over here messaging me on the... Okay. Ooh, shiny happy. Oh, let's go ahead and bite the mysterious. Ooh, it's a one-hit kill. Pursuit. Don't hurt my little happy. That's what I'm talking about. Water gun. Confusion. Alright, he's going to sleep this turn anyway, Happy. That's alright, Happy. Sleeping like a baby. Water gun. Sleeping like a baby. Come on, Happy, hit him. Hit him. We charmed him. Oh, good job, little guy. Use potion. That's fine. Come on, Happy. You can hit him. Hit him one time. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Put the hurting on them. Grew to level 19. This went exactly as I expected. No surprises here. Yeah. No, despite all my big talk before, and this is what I expected. It's a little boring, isn't it? Having things go exactly the way you predicted. Well, whatever. We're still going to try and capture you. Give up, don't we? What he said, I think. One more step and we'll both attack you directly. Would you actually do that, though? Probably, but our boss is literally right behind us, so we have to do something. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, it's that shiny Garbodor. Garbodor? Oh, look, a threat to the mission. Sorry, Zeta, but we're going to have to deal with this. Right, Eli? Do we? Absolutely, I mean, it's our job to take care of threats. Come on, let's go. She didn't want to get attacked. She was like, okay, there's a great idea right there. What a strange duo. Garbodor couldn't have showed up at a better time. I'm going to have to thank it later. Right now, we have other things to deal with.
We have to deal with him and whatever that thing is it's facing. Let's not keep him waiting. We'll keep on fighting until we can't fight anymore. Whenever you're okay. Can I go? Oh, I can go this way. It scurried off in this direction, but it seems long gone. Now, whatever. I'll just pretend like I'm actively looking for it. So basically, what I was doing before. Where it'd be? Okay, man, I'm scared. Let's do it. So, Sandra and Eli weren't able to hold you off. Sheesh. What do they feed you kids for breakfast? Power cereal? Well, you made it this far, so I'll give you props for that. My name is Zeta. What's yours? Phantom, is it? What a weird name. Did your parents hate you or something? And the girl behind you must be Malia, huh? Malia. So that's what you look like. I see. Things are starting to make sense now. Are they? Because I'm pretty lost. You're just spewing nonsense. What is your deal anyway? Why did you attack Goldenwood Forest? Is it really because I'm that important of a target or something? Well, I mean, you answered your own question, so I think I'll skip it. What I'm more interested in is that machine your friend Phantom has. Where'd you get that? It's none of your business. On the contrary, that machine is definitely my business. See, that machine is a little troublesome. It kind of negates a huge part of what we're doing. Hand it over. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna just give it to you like that. I didn't expect you to just hand it over exactly. The opposite is true, which is why I brought a little friend with me. You do see it, right? It's been looming behind me for quite some time. It's a little hard to miss. I don't suppose you know what it is. No clue. Fantastic. That means I get to be teacher for a day. So listen up. This, my humble students, is what you call a dimensional rift. Sphere of incredible dark energy that are composed up of a single sacrifice. They may act as a transportation warping, if you will, or as deadly weapons. Deadly weapons? Oh yeah, for sure. It's as deadly as it gets. Though conjuring up one of these things takes a lot of effort and energy. It's sort of a last resort, you know? I'd like to not use it unless I totally have to. So let's play a little game. Phantom and I will battle right now. If I win, I take Malia and the snag machine together. If I lose, I get to show you what my deadly weapon can do. Sounds fair, right? That's completely unfair. We're in a bad situation no matter what the outcome. Ding, ding, ding. The girl is smart after all. It's too bad that my deals are final and are acted upon immediately. Sayonara. Alright, Zeta. You about to catch these hands, fool. How many Pokemon you got? You got four? Alright, so I got one mini ore. Rock flying type. It's like six levels above you, bro. It's going down. You're going down for real. Yeah, that's fine. You roll out. How much is that going to do? Get decent. Water gun. Got her. Typhnol. I'm gonna beat this thing. Try to make it flinch. Double hit? Ooh, didn't do nothing. I'm gonna crush this thing. I hope I get healed after this battle. There you go. These still shouldn't do much, right? Ooh, it's not flinching. Yeah. Meow. That's right. It's fine. Lowers my physical attack, I think. Come on. Water gun shooting. Water gun special anyway. Yeah. Got him. Grimer. Going to Bertha. Okay. Shadow Grimer, is it? Dude, this is really crap. Woo! That's a lot. Oh, magnitude 9, though. Ooh, Bartha! Oh my god! Well, it looks like I lost the game. Time for me to hold up my end of the deal. Oh, what's wrong? Failed to capture my Shadow Grimer? I thought you won. Oh, I forgot to try. I should have tried to catch it, man. Dang, dude. I was like, okay, this is a trainer. Stupid me, man. Ah, what a joke. I don't want to hear anything from you. You lost, Zeta. And how right you are, my darling. I have indeed lost, but this just allows me to play my trump card, no? I mean, this was part of our deal, wasn't it? Right. Well, let's get to it, shall we? Dimensional Rift, it's time to awake. Yo. And voila. What is that? What is that? It's pretty sweet, ain't it? You think you can really take on this thing? I'd really love to see you try. Actually, I really don't. So I'm just going to sweep Phantom to the side right now. What are you talking about? I mean exactly what I say. Listen, Phantom, the battle was nice and all, but frankly, you're in my way, and I'd like you to step aside. Gyarados Devour, Phantom. Phantom, forget it. We're ditching this place. Come on. Oh no! What? I've got you. Oh, for the love of... You're going to push me off the side. Would you two just give up already? I just got devoured by this monstrosity. Dimensional Rift. Can I get an encounter in here? Did I heal my Pokemon? Oh, no, not what I wanted. Did it heal my Pokemon? It did heal my Pokemon. Sweet. Okay. Is there any kind of encounters in here? Can I please get me a Pokemon? Oh, please, please. Guess not. Guess not. Ooh, Magikarp. Save Magikarp. Because we good guys, man. We saved a Pokemon. Oh, nope. Oh, do I go this way? Nope. Oh. Sweet. Cool. Hey, look, there's more Magikarps. Looks like there's a fossil right there or something. Okay. Nope. Save that Magikarp. Anything up here? Nothing. Nothing. There's a Magikarp. Saved Joe life. Oh, this is where the flowers... Literally, it's like a mirrored version of the place I was in. That right there is a Pokeball. And I don't know if I should mess with it. Should I be messing with it? I don't know. Can I walk past it? What is this? The CyberNav is now able to receive data on Dimensional Rift Pokemon. Downloading, downloading, downloading. Code Evo is located in the Rift Dex. Can I now catch Pokemon here? Pokedex? Is there... Mini or 7? Dang, dude, there's so many Pokemon. Okay, I guess we're just gonna go up here with this last Magikarp, which tells me something's about to happen. What? Dude, this is crazy. I don't know where you are, or if you can even hear this, but I won't let you face this alone. We'll take it down together. Here it comes. The Dimensional Gyarados attack. Dude, it's like the freaking Rift is the trainer. That's cool. Let's get it. Let's get it, little boy. I should just first turn switch, maybe go into like Wormy and try to get a para on it. Come on, Wormy has to survive. He lost Wormy, you. Come on. It's got frickin'. Dude. Can I? Ooh, okay. What did that do? You did something. Detect? When I use dark type moves, does something happen? Must. Am I faster? I'm not faster. Dang it, man. Dude, how is this thing so powerful? And it's got Thunder Fang, bro. Thunder Fang, Ice Fang, Bertha, maybe? Can we get something? Oh, dude, maybe if I Mud Sport and its electric type moves won't hurt as bad. That's smart, bro. That's so smart. So Thunder Fang isn't as strong anymore. If I have to sacrifice Bertha, man. Dude, and I have no healing items, bro. Missed. Come on, Bertha. Come on. Dodge. Survive. Oh my god, Bertha survived! Oh, I got burned. Oh no. Dude, Bertha just killed Bertha. You legend. Dude. If you survive. Oh my god. I had the resort, man. Huh? You did really well. Dude, I thought it was over, bro. Hey, wake up. Goodness, you're finally awake. Phantom, did you hear my call? I tried to reach you into that rift. Garbodor and I attacked the Gyarados, but I don't think we were able to truly defeat it. Zeta was able to save it by turning it back into a rift. I tried to run away, but Garbodor refused to follow me. Perhaps it's trying to buy us time. That doesn't matter right now. All that matters is getting out of this place. We can't let this chance go to waste. Happy, I know we're still not done practicing, but we're going to have to try anyway. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Okay.
Let's see if we can channel the move Teleport with Alpha Metronome.
What is Alpha Metronome?
Dude, we just lost everybody and their mom. Bro, we made it all the way. Hey, I think it worked. Oh no, wait, it actually did work. Togepi, you did it! You successfully performed Alpha Metronome, so it is possible to do. I think it just needs a bit more practice and we'd be able to pull it off every time. Anyway, we made it out safely, and right outside my father's office as well. How convenient. There are some things I want to ask my father, some very specific questions. Whatever we need to inform him, either way, once we do, we're going to notify the authorities. Team X-Men won't be getting away with this, okay? Dude, okay, so I have some team fixing to do because I lost everybody. So, let's go heal Nurse Joy real quick. Okay, so we lost. Goodness gracious, man, we lost a lot of Pokemon. So this is our shiny. These are our two shadow Pokemon. Yo, party. We lost Keycat. We lost Timon. Sucks. And we lost Wormy, which is the coolest looking freaking. Okay. So We'll add Shadow Cacnea. We'll add you. And I was gonna replace Bertha straight up with you, but I might just Helga. I'm just gonna hold on to you. If something happens to him, then you're gonna be moved on the squad. And then Storm Drain. What is Storm Drain? Okay. Let's go look at our Shadow Pokemon. Door to its heart is tightly shut. Okay. So it does have that little thing, that heart gauge that was in Gale of Darkness. Shadow Rush. Shadow Rush, that's the only two moves it's got. But it's got ability though, Water Absorb, draws and water type moves to up special attack. Okay. So I gotta be careful. Gotta be careful with those two guys. Gotta be really careful. Alright, let's go in here. Wait, Phantom, shh. It looks like someone is here. Let's hide for a bit. You know, I don't exactly appreciate you turning the monitor off while I was still speaking. Professor Jenner, what did you expect me to do? They were right there watching. Our cover would have been blown. Fair enough, but your cover is bound to be destroyed any day now. You're becoming reckless. That's not good. Just tell me, why are you here? Medillus? I want confirmation. Confirmation on what? Has Malia been sent to Goldenwood Forest or not? We can't allow this plan to go south. Madam X will be extremely angry if she found out Malia wasn't captured. Her father's even in on? I sent her there a long time ago. She should be with Zeta now. She better damn well be. We didn't provide you with Malia when she was a baby for you to grow attached. We needed you to keep an eye on her. I hope that's all it was. Yes, that's all it was. Certainly doesn't sound like it. Has Jenner become soft in his old age? 45 is old, right? Oh, boo, you're such a downer. You haven't changed a bit. I'm not sure why you're so glum. You gave us Malia and we'll be on our way. You'll have her life. You'll have your life back. Isn't that what you always wanted? It's always about you, isn't it? Who was that? Has someone been listening to us this whole time? Malia? Shut your mouth. Don't act like you're happy to see me. I've heard every single word. I was just another assignment. I never meant anything to you. Malia, I... My whole life was a lie. Every second of it. You're not my real father. I never had a real mother. Tell me, where my real family is. You said you sent her to the forest. We did go to the forest. All right, we took care of Zeta too. We? The Phantom has arrived. So Phantom was capable of doing it? You defeated Zeta? I knew that wasn't fit to take on such a task. Fine, I'll just have to take you anyway myself. Malia, I'm done being tugged and pulled. Togepi, get Phantom out of here. Not if I have anything to say about it. Houndoom, snap them. No, this can't be. Come, Houndoom. Zeta, this is Medias. Malia is on the run. She wouldn't go back to the forest, nor would she go to West Girin. She must be hiding in the city or heading to Route 2. I'll search the city, you go to Route 2. As for you, Jenner, we'll be contacting you very shortly. We won't tolerate betrayal. She's right. Malia wouldn't stay in the city. She'd go to Route 2 immediately. You have to go to Route 2 and find her first, then bring her back here. I have to talk to her. I never meant for this to happen. I deliberately sent you to the forest to help her. I even gave her a way to fight back. You saw it, didn't you? You have it on. The snag machine. I knew exactly what type of danger would happen in Goldenwood Forest, so I created that device. Wait, Professor, I'm done with my assignment. No, not now. What's going on? Why is everyone so serious? This is an absolute train wreck. What is that? Before you assume, no, I am not a Gothitelle. This is simply my companion. Jenner, I'll have you put you in timeout for a bit. Is that fine? That's fine. Who is that? Show yourself. Goodbye. What? And as for you two, Should I take you as well, or should I practice mercy? I think mercy calls my name. Who are you? Show yourself. That won't be necessary. I shall leave you two alone, but you mustn't involve yourself any further. Follow Malia will only lead you on a path of despair. Don't say I didn't warn you if you've chosen to be stubborn. I'm very confused right now. Me too, man. Me too. They said following Malia would do me... What Team X-Men is after Malia? I've heard of Team X-Men before, but I haven't really seen them doing any harm. If they're starting to act now, then that can't be good. You guys just came back from the forest, right? That means she wouldn't go back. And she wouldn't stay in the city. There's only one place she'd be. That's Route 2. There are rock obstacles, though. We'll have to be mindful about that. You need to at least one badge to destroy rocks, so here's what we gotta do. I'll tell Venom about everything, and then you go get her badge. Venom is Malia's best friend. I have no doubt she'll follow us. So let's get going. We probably don't have much time. Okay. So I gotta go get me a badge. I'm going to tell Venom what happened. She should be ready for you at any moment. Take your time to prepare for the fight ahead. It could be pretty brutal, but we mustn't push on. Let's not think about that. So, man, we just... This game is dark. We lost freaking Wormy. Wormy got obliterated. What the hell? Hey, how about a second round? God damn it. Didn't want to fight. It's fine. Whatever, girl. I'm about to get blown back. It's raining. This water gun is going to murder you. Yeah. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Ooh. Got her. Come on.
Okay. I didn't catch a Pokemon going on. Go.
We don't have a Route 2 encounter. It's almost time to end the episode. The main reason why I wanted to come up here is because I remember that there was a spot over here, I think it was, that I never went down. Okay, so it's part of the abandoned sewer system. I didn't battle any of these guys. Cool. Ooh, look at that. Level 15, bro. Level 15. I hope it's a sturdy magmite, not a levitated magmite. Yeah, it's sturdy magmite. Oh, no, it's not. It must be something else. Must be something else. That's right. Voltorb coming up. Murdered too, bro. It's fine. Roll me out, bro. Roll me out. Ain't gonna do nothing. Magnitude 6. Venom has to have poison types, bro. So I think we're going Bertha the whole way. We're probably going Bertha the whole way. Bertha's got a rock smash too. Sweet. Okay, this was a stupid exciting episode. So, if... Oh, we're about to run into some trouble right quick. It's a Swoobat level 8. You know what? Can I switch into my Shadow Pokemon, maybe? Oh, I'm nervous. I'll switch in, switch out, just so I can try to get it some experience. Switch in, switch out for some experience. There was some confusion. It's fine. That was a crit. Oh, goodness. The wrong Pokemon. Did Gusta 2 then. Gusta do some damage. There we go. That's fine, man. You just gust me, I'll gust you. You gust me, I'll gust you. You gust me, I'll gust you. That's fine. That's fine. And I got you. Alright, cool. Alright, you guys. I'm going to end the episode off right to CyberNav. I need to check that out. Alright, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. comment down below, let me know. And with that, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here, and I will see you guys in the next one.